Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of SimCity. So, since we last left off, it was, what was it again? Oh yes, we're having problems with the water, but there is one good thing that I remembered that we can do. It's right here. We have a sewage sanitizer, and it says, advanced filtration technology allows the direct conversion of wastewater into potable water. Grab a glass and don't worry about ground pollution ever again. That's something we could really use, especially with our water pump running dry. Even though it says under there we have 122 months. So let's see, where are we going to put this? Sewage, okay. Probably going to want to put it near an industrial zone. Right here. I think right here will be great. It's away from all the homes. Most of the homes. And then it'll be closest to the nuclear power plant that we put down last time. Can get some water too. Let's see. Which way is better? Right there. Okay. So this will use control net. So water pump running dry, just so we can stop seeing that message. I'm going to destroy the building and put some more commercial. Well, I mean, I was gonna try to, but it doesn't look like it's letting me. Or maybe it looks like I just didn't have it selected. That's kind of what it looks like there for a second. Alright, let's see. This, not enough Omega. We need ore. We did something about that, right? Import. We have enough money to get it in. Let's see. Yeah, it looks like some's coming in right now. Alright, that's nice. City's looking great. Alright, back here. Treating the city's sewage. Okay, we're gonna need to add more of these. 20,000. Ouch. And we have enough for enough control net. Let's see. Control net. We still have 9,000 excess. That's really good. So let's see, does that help our water problem? Not really. We're gonna need a couple more. Okay, yeah, this will work. Okay, sewage is being treated. Let's see, is it still okay? It's still at maximum capacity. Over here, is this? This is still taking. Wait, no, not ground pollution. One moment. Sewage. Okay. Looks like they're all. It's all going to. This one. Lightening this one's load. Looks like this one just can't take it all. In fact, later we might need to put another one here. Maybe. What? Well. That's a problem. The hopefully. Blah, 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 blah. Sorry, can't speak. We can hopefully fix later. See, we're gonna want to research more of these. Then that can get us more power. Let's see, can we research it yet? Just need $300,000. Okay. $300,000. I'm gonna pay off this bond. Then once we pay off this other $65,000, we will start that. Wow, the city's looking nice. You got some of the futuristic buildings over here. It's looking nice. Looking very nice. Oh, we are gonna need. We haven't completed that. Let's see. Looks like we're doing pretty good with crime. Not too much crime in this city. And we have 200,000 people living here. And non-educated people that. Oh, there's a bus stop right there. They should be able to. I think we're going to change right here all to residential. Which is a little bad because the. What's it called? Industrial zone is right here. Let's see, do we still need this to be on? Just barely, we barely need it to be on. Once we get another turbine or get that other one started, I guess I can't pay that yet. Get the Gen 2 thermal, if that's what it was called, then that'll help a lot. Okay, now we're gonna pause time so that we can get $300,000 in bonds. Okay. Now let's start this research project. Oh, we passed it right here. Alright, there you go. $300,000 right there. Alright, now it's going to research that, and then we can have it unlocked for the whole region. See, yep, no nuclear fallout, pollution, words. 8 abandoned buildings, not enough freight shipments, no shoppers. Building fire, low land value, and building fire again. Alright, oh, what? Oh, someone got fired. I'm sorry, Hunter. Let's see right here. Can't take this. Ask me later. See? 80% approval rating. They approve me as a mayor. Backed up pipes here. Can't do too much about that. I mean, I guess I can by putting two more. Guess that's all I can do. Let me see if I turn this off. Can it work on its own? It's not looking like it. Yeah. Not able to do it. So it's going to need this on as well. Alright. Looks like generally things are going well in this city. Where did the police station go? Right here. Alright, that'll help. Yeah, let's just do a free upgrade to level 3. All right. Now we have better police service. Fires. We're gonna need multiple. Oh, wait, did we already do that? Oh, there is one fire station right here. All right. Omega Co needs ore. Yeah, that's a problem. The city makes a ton of trash. Oh, wow. Let's see. I think we're gonna add medium wealth residence level onto this tower. Lots of traffic here. Oh, that is well, there's a home on fire. Is there any fire service on the way? Right here, it looks like. No, that's the fire marshal. So if it's right here, looks like this one is responding. Oh wait, no, we already looked there. It's the fire marshal. Those ones are working on that fire. Let's see, I might need another small fire station over there. Let's see when. Wow, it's actually taking a little bit to respond there. Oh no, two homes. There we go. Wow, that's a lot of traffic. Here comes another fire truck. What is a bus doing out here at 11 p.m.? Maybe school activity? Driving to the next school bus stop. I guess night school. Oh no, the Sullivan House. Worried about crime. I thought the crime was good here. Crime has the upper hand. One criminal. Arson. Uh-oh. I like how there's just so many cops just right there. Alright, cops got it done. P People are dying around us. Oh, that's right. We don't have a hospital yet, do we? Is that a hospital? No, that's a clinic. I need to get the hospital, that's right. But it's $120,000. We're gonna need to change this to 11%. All right. Let's see the water. Oh, we're still not making enough water. I thought we were. Oh, because this only makes as much as there is sewage. So I think I'm going to remove that right there. And I think I'm going to also remove this one, production line. Just so that we can fit more buildings here. Oh no, tornado. Severe weather alert, tornado. Where is it? Oh, I really hope it doesn't go by the nuclear power plant. I'm gonna have to turn it off because this is not safe if that goes off. Oh no. Oh, this is all gonna get destroyed. Oh, the trade depot. Destroyed and fire station. Oh no, this is not good. Oh no. No, don't take Omega Co. headquarters. What? Oh. Storm year away, blew away 26 today in Zaphoria. That's sad. Wow. Unfortunate events. And now I have to put all of it back. Need crude oil and raw ore. And we had some of these. Oh, okay, we need to turn the power back on. Yeah. I almost forgot to do that. But it's good that it looks like all buildings still have power. Well, except for that one, but it's abandoned. Oh, because we left this on, so I think that's better. Okay, yeah. What percent is this at? 11% researched. All right. Oh, let's get that fire station back. Can we put No, so I guess it's just gonna have to be just one fire engine in there. Once we get enough money, I'm definitely gonna put down a hospital. Let's see. Just wanna know where would be a good place to put it. Probably. I'm thinking somewhere. Yeah, like right here seems like a good place. No, it will destroy some homes right there. All right, we have enough. All right, there's a hospital right there. Unpowered buildings over here. Oh yeah, I need to lower the taxes again. Okay. That everybody, oh, they're not getting power. All right. How's Omega Co doing? They need ore again. Think we need just need to add another raw ore. If that doesn't destroy things. It looks like they're doing good with oil, just all they need is raw ore. Oh, they both have the VTOL things, so. They shouldn't need the trade depot, but maybe. Maybe they need it. So we got the brand new hospital. We're gonna be adding more things, add-ons. Ambulance. I always like to have that hospital sign right up here in the front. Main hospital. That should help with the health problem here. Oh goodness. Oh, germ level high. Yeah. I think I'm going to destroy this right here just so we can get more homes. I know that that's going to lower land value, and these aren't actually homes right here, but I'm going to make it homes. Just this block, and yeah, just these over here. That should go ahead and demolish some buildings that are already there, right? I guess, what is it though? I don't know, it kind of looks like it is. Maybe. No, I guess not. Let's see. Just to make sure that we have all of the buildings cleared out. Okay. Now they're just gonna build up. Awesome. And demand doesn't look... Oh, there's not that much commercial demand. That's probably why a lot of the buildings over here kept going out of business. No shoppers, because demand is high on the residential. And another water problem. Water pump running dry. Where? Oh, right here. 14-month supply. That's going to be running dry soon, which means that we're going to need to get more of these. Hopefully that'll help with the problem. So we need to bulldoze this road. Because soon enough, we're going to need to add another one of those so that we can convert all of the sewage into water. We're still... Yeah, we're not making enough water. And they're all sick. Is it because of the germs over here? Or... Looks like there's a lot of fires recently. Is this arson? Oh, hazmat fire. Which is actually cool. We get to watch the hazmat respond. Right here. This is pretty cool. We also need to add, what's it called? Can't think of the word, helicopter to fire station. That would really help. That's right, we need it in the back. Okay. Okay, let's see, how's this? 37% researched. And over here we have 32% researched. Let's see what they're going to say. So many ways to expand. Let's see, they're not at its current capacity. Soon we're going to need to add more. Oh yeah, I forgot. What percent is that at? 34. Garbage is filling up. Looks like we're gonna have to do the waste part again. Cause I don't want the, if you get too much, then you get like this monster that comes and eats it. It's one of the disasters in the game. Like right here, can you see it? It's this one right here. Ground is just solid brown from all the pollution. Let's see, education. Worker shortage. But then it says water problem. Oh boy, we need more water. We're gonna need another one of these again. So we're gonna turn that off so that all the sewage can go over to these. Let's see, do we have enough control net for that? We do have enough. Okay. Is that going to help with our water problem? It's not working. It's not converting. Okay, now it is. Oh no, 8 abandoned buildings. Sewage problems. So let's see, where's all our money going? Omega Co's not making very much. What's wrong with Omega Co? They need water. So we need to put down some of this water for right now. Gonna need to put some down over here just for right now until we can get this water problem fixed. Then we can get more money to upgrade these. Alright, so Mega Co. Now they're back to needing ore. Alright, that's back to normal. We're sick, we need a doctor. Is this filled up? No, not filled up. So that's good for now. Oh, now we're making more money again. Okay, we're really not having a problem with oil. I think I'm just going to switch all of this. Cannot bulldoze the main building. Oh, I didn't need to break those other ones. What am I doing? Just going to need to turn this all into... ore. And import. Okay. Left. Alright, well, that's gonna have to do it for this episode. Make sure to leave a like if you liked the video. And it looks like Zaphoria is doing pretty well. And thank you for taking the time out of your day to watch this video. And I'll see you guys next time.